Hi everyone, I am back with a 4 o'clock book recommendation. Today I have a humorous nonfiction title to tell you about. A coworker recommended it to me, and it is a collection of essays called Little Weirds. Whoops. Little Weirds, and it's by Jenny Slate, who is an actress and comedian. So, sorry, the title's a little light there. It's one of Vanity Fair's picks for great quarantine reads. And this one came out in November of 2019. It got good reviews from a lot of other comedians like Mindy Kaling, Amy Sedaris, and John Mulaney. And if you want to know a little bit about the essay collection, there we go. It says, you may know Jenny Slate from her Netflix special, Stage Fright, but you don't really know her until you get bonked on the head by her writing style. To see the world through her eyes is to see for the first time, shimmering with strangeness and possibility. She reminds you we live on a ball that rotates around another ball made up of science gases, not farts, don't be immature. Heartbreak and confusion stalk this blue-green sphere, but it's also a place of delight and vitality. In her dazzling, impossible to categorize debut, Jenny Slate channels the pain and beauty of life in writing so fresh and so burstingly alive that we catch her vision like a fever and everything else has changed. The Washington Post calls it performance art and high caliber prose. So even though this came out in November, it's really popular. There is a waiting list, but we have it in audiobook as well as ebook, and it's read by Jenny. And I think whenever you can get an audiobook read by the writer who happens to be a comedian or actor, it's fantastic. So if you're going to be on the wait list anyway, go for the audio. Thanks for watching my book recommendation. Hope your day's gone well, and I'll see you later. Bye.